Hold on a second.
I'm probably slower than you guys.
Probably not. I just want to see what it's like. Look at this. Oh yeah, let's hit the skinnies. Huh? Hit the skinnies up here. The wood.
Is that what this one is?
This is the one that splits right and left. I'm pretty sure. You see that guy up there? That that's the one with the hard roll, huh? Yeah. I thought it was the lesser skinnies. Damn. All right. Feeling a little off today. Feeling a little off today.
Feeling a little off?
Yep.
Definitely a low gear.
Yeah.
green. This is just...
Huh? Yeah, you blue.
Their jump? Oh, that's a good place.
Well, that's just a big roll down. We could probably do that skinny, maybe.
That's most difficult right there.
Yeah, well, yeah, I don't want to do this one.
You want to do that? Yeah, okay, I'll do this.
Yep, I'm right here. Hear me breathing? Yeah. Yeah. Yep, yep. That one doesn't have a bad end. Neither does this one, but it sure is wavy.
It sure is wavy. That's exactly what I hate.
Yeah, I can feel my tire giving around stuff.
Yeah,
at the lower pressure. Conforming to the root.
I could push that
left. Well, that was a squeak break. Oh. Thank you. You'd have been over the bars. Yeah. Yeah, these you don't need to. You just feather. And that's probably been a couple of my problems a couple places. I kind of freaked a little and pulled too hard. Yeah, probably a good thing I got those on the street. What the heck? Dang. I am off today, dude. Yeah, look at that one. Look at that jump. But maybe they did that on purpose so you get a little less. But, and maybe that little dent's small enough that your wheel will roll over. It'll just slow you down. I'd just rather have a flat. That guy thinks it's busy now. Give it a couple hours. Thinks it's busy now. Yep. Well, he's got the cross country gear on. Who, me? Thought you were talking to somebody else you caught. Yeah, if you see him again, he's got the tight spandex uniform. That's cross country. That's cross country gear. Yeah. not hit it so hard.
I like it just for fun, though.
No, I know.
Hey, would you ride the roller coaster slow, please?
Right. Right, but that's how you get to where the roller coaster goes 10 miles instead of 2.
I get it, but then you don't have the speed, man.
But that's what you build up to. But yeah, I get it. I get the need for... That's where you gotta, yeah. You gotta take the weight off the tire. Basically, pretty much pop a wheelie. But you don't have to pop it, you just gotta get the weight off of it. Are they on a different trail or are they on ours? What's that? Nice little flow section there. Oh, shifted the wrong way. Be nice if that guy was at the end to tell us we were 10 minutes behind him. we? Yeah. In fact, there's people that catch their back tire and break their frame.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There's only a couple of those, but probably the frame was already cracked and they didn't know it or something.
Well, that guy'd be afraid of this thing.
Yeah.
It's so old.
Yeah.
We could have a track.
Yep.
I can't remember if I've ever dropped it off the gonna go down these. Yep. This is the one that, yeah, when you come off of the access road, you come into this from the access road. This is the one that has all the little skinnies to the side that aren't bad. Oh, that one's falling apart. They need to replace the first couple runs on that one. Left. They stay together pretty much. It's just a skinny. Or it's just got the wood features. Oh, there's a deer right there, dude. Two of them. There's 2 5-points right there, dude, to your right. There's 2 deer right there. Okay, buddy. There's 2 5-points right there.
Oh.
Oh, shit! I ain't got to outrun him. I just got to outrun you. Yeah. Pretty sure that they're like 4 5-pointers.
Yeah, they just
have
to look right
out. Huh? Right here. Oh, yeah.
You have to go farther.
We were, when I first saw them, they were right off the trail. I was like,
I didn't even see them.
I only saw them because one, like, he lost his footing or something, so couple of his foot stomped down like off a log or something. I heard tun tun. And I looked over, I was like, oh.
They say if you just spend a little bit of time in nature, you'll feel better.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Get rid of your cell phone.
2 hours a,
yeah, just,
2 hours a week or something.
Yeah, it's not very long. You don't need it. You do that easy.
I was like, this is nature.
This is nature, dude. You don't get no more nature than that.
Well, get rid of the bike. Huh? Get rid of the bike might be a little bit more.
Well,
yeah. I mean, the birds ain't all scaring away.
Yeah.
Yep.
You're gonna see that in 2 hours.
Nope. What'd you hit?
Okay. Damn. That took me over so quick I didn't see it happen.
No, I barely saw it happen. That's what, when I hit the ground, I was, I'm on the ground.
See, on the ground, like,
yeah, it was like, holy I'm going to hit. It was, oh, I'm on the ground. Whoops!
It was like somebody kicked me up.
Now, how did that happen? Yeah, your wheel was stopped, so had to have been that lock. Oh, yeah.
Did I land it on?
Yep.
What the fuck's that?
Oh, that's that trainer. His little cones. Why did he ditch him out here? Maybe it fell out of his pack or something. But remember that trainer was throwing down them cones? Yeah. Why would you ditch that out here? Had to have just fallen off his pack or something. We should have picked it up. Yeah, yep. Oh, yeah. Yep.
That little mistake right there.
Yep. Yeah, I think those might have been young, or I'm not sure how it works. You know, they still had fur on their antlers. Doesn't that go away at some point? My cousins would be ashamed of me. To the right. To the left is the road. This is where we come in from the road. So let's stay on this so we do all the boot camp rather than hitting the dual slope. How, that looks like fun. I'm just not quite there. If I screw up, it's a long ways down. I'm not in good enough shape to jump down yet. Stay on this. That way we've done all the boot camp. What is that? Oh, that's the Great Space Coaster. Look at that washout on the end of that berm there. That's a nice little flow thing, man.
Huh?
That's a nice little flow thing right there.
That's fun, dude. That was a blast, huh?
Yeah. Almost like, I like that better than the dual slalom. What cross is right there?
Do that again.
We could take the road and hit that. keep going. This is nice, dude.
That's fucking awesome.
Yeah. Oh, I was talking about the stand. Moving on. Probably not the best idea to ride for a little while with one hand. Huh? My batteries felt funny. I was grabbing at them. So I went around a turn and almost hit a rut. It's like, yeah, probably not the best idea. Crossing steep, slow. That's okay, by the end of the summer, it won't be showing that. Yeah. Oh shit. It'll be better.
That's when we don't feel problems.
Yeah. Yeah. That was a skinny at one point. I don't think you can ride that anymore. What, the wave? Yep, me too. Tire slide out. Yeah. Oh. I don't know why that. Here you go. Here's a guy jumping. Nope, wrong. Yeah. Yeah, to be fair, you didn't really get air. Your bike didn't. Huh? Yeah. Actually, your bike might have at the end. Oh, here comes somebody behind us. Somebody's coming behind us. This break.
Roots I'm just used to having.
Get over that red. Whew. One of these days, those slats are gonna pop right off that. That last bridge, one of these days, those slats are gonna pop right off of it. Yeah, I am.
Right here, dude. We're not confused.
That entrance just looks fucked up. They need to replace the first couple slats on that.
There.
Oh, yep.
Thank you. Okay.
Go for it.
Let's wait a little bit. Oh no, they're pulling over. They're pulling over. Let's go. I don't even think this part's honey badger. I think this is just the access trail too. I think just the way back is honey badger. Oh, that's a nice one.